would then replace the old octopus furnace.
Right.
There's one spoon in the pipe.
And Bob put them there.
To hide
them from you from hitting it with.
Circumstance right there, you know.
See?
And I used to wonder where the spoons are, and I thought to myself, maybe in the daycare, because they played, you know, drums. They took a plastic bowl and were drums, you know. And I thought, where would they put? They were in the furnace. Nothing bothered me, but when the baby was sleeping or playing in a playpen quietly, and all of a sudden, Bob crying, so he walked by and he hit him. You know, punched him.
Yep, yep.
And he's sleeping, you wake him up, he's crying because he's scared. You wake him up, you know. And I said, why don't you leave him alone? And he get it from me. I didn't do nothing.
Right.
I said, baby didn't cry from sleep all like that, you know. Sometimes I don't.
Did anything wrong?
Why'd you hit me?
Yeah, yeah.
Confirm.
Yeah, yeah. Right. So Bob has some memory recollection problems.
Of course, I didn't do it. Exactly.
Midlife.
That's
right, midlife crisis.
I didn't do it.
Exactly, exactly. Midlife. That's right. Midlife crisis.
I know. Yeah, he couldn't say R. You born me. I know. Yeah, he couldn't say R. He's innocent.
From hitting it with.
But then,
yeah.
And but you what?
Or he tried to hide the weapon, right?
See?
And I used to wonder what the spoons are, and I thought to myself,
the smoking gun.
In the daycare, because they play drums. So when Dad replaced the old octopus furnace, found 6 wooden spoons in a piece in it.
Punishment was a whack on the knuckles with a wooden spoon. So therefore, he tried to hide the weapons, right? Of mass destruction.
The weapons of his own demise.
That's right. You know,
those were.
He just hung himself right there, you know?
Yeah.
The smoking gun right there, boom.
All that little Hitler.
Yeah. Too bad you couldn't find a better place to hide your wooden spoon.
Exactly. Midlife. That's right. Midlife crisis. Exactly. Midlife. That's right. Midlife crisis.
I know. Yeah, you couldn't say R. You bored me. I know. Yeah, he couldn't say R. He's innocent.
From hitting him with it. Yeah.
And what you want?
See?
And I used to wonder where the spoons are, and I thought to myself, I played, you know, drums. They took a plastic bowl and were drumming, you know. I thought, where would they put?
Oh, she's in one tradition.